centering pass, Norris scores! Josh Norris! Puts it after it, Dennis, wooden center, Batherson does, wide open, scores! Josh Norris has Ottawa on the board!
Behind the line, good job of Batherson, and then Liljegren holds up Ennis, but watch this hesitation. Norris, you got to think the mind of Campbell is to get across the net as quickly as he can and get down. Well, he slides down, now he's got to wait and hesitate, and Norris just forced him to start.
Kachuk centers it, loose puck for Norris, Norris shoots at the goal post. Josh Norris rang it off the post.
Norris hitting the crossbar. Kachuk with the cycle, throws it out front, backhand to forehand, and you see Brent Burns takes away the lower part of the net. That screen's
puck is so slippery to turn him back into his own end. Well done.
Is that a jab to Panarin? That pass goes off Norris, and Norris away with Kachuk. In comes Josh Norris. Shoot, scores! Josh Norris sneaks it by Georgiev. 1:04 into the third period.
Transition offense. Active stick, skate, Zub and Norris, and it's one on one and a half, and wants that one back for sure. And
the Capitals, Patterson drops it, Zub hands it across, scores! Josh Norris!
And there he's going to join the play up here, he's going to get a nice little pass right there from Patterson. And he drops it to Norris. The whole time Zub gets this puck, he knows he's going to Norris. It's just a matter of executing the play and putting it into the wheelhouse so Norris can just one time.
Hot on the rolling puck. Hands it off to the boys for Norris. Pass across. Scores! Patterson, first career hat trick in Ottawa's within one.
And that creates some offense in the zone. They stick on the puck. Norris just throws it across, and then the fake shot tossed to the net.
Don't look the same in the box score. Here's Shabbat to Stützle. Good movement to the far wing. And then in front, a shot stop, rebound, score. Josh Norris was positioned just outside the crease.
Norris was a big power play production rookie last year with 6 power play goals and 14 power play points. So a teammate instead kicked it right to Josh Norris. And with Holtby going one way.
And Kachuk, who added to it. To Zub. In the slot, quick movement, score! Norris camped between the circles. Took a quick feed from Batherson.
Hard on the puck, wins the puck on the end boards. And from that, it's touch passing from his line mates. Batherson in front just leaves it. And there's not much chance for Holtby. Sekera caught flat-footed with the puck movement.
Keep an eye for Ottawa on number 9, Josh Norris. Oxford, Michigan, 5 goals on the season for the Senators, leading the team so far. And there's a shot from the circle, saved by Fleury on the rebound. It stays inside the line. Zub, the D-man, plays it down to Norris.
Stützle moves in, feeds the side of the net, and they score. Patterson got it across to Norris. He beats Talbot, and the power play goal has Ottawa even, 3-3.
Wild forward, Goudreau able to get back, and that goes right off of his shaft and sneaks right in between Cam Talbot's legs.
Stützle into the circle, wrist shot, kick save, rebound, score. It came right to Norris on the near side. It's a power play goal, the second of the night for the Senators, and they've taken a 4-3 lead.
Norris comes across. I mean, as easy as he made that look, it's coming across, it's spinning, he had to hit that pure.
Norris sets up shop in front of Reimer. Shabbat still got it. Back for Thompson on the wing. Kachuk, a shot save, rebound, and Josh Norris ties the game.
The tape, and James Reimer, before he knows where that puck is, off the inside of the knee and then up into the equipment. It falls right down and gets it by Rhymes.
Josh Norris with his 8th goal of the year. Josh Norris, he has the Ottawa goal tonight. Back for Zub. Hands it off for Shabbat to the net. Kachuk, there he scores. Brady Kachuk just got net position. Very similar to the first goal by Norris.
Milano hounding pucks, keeps it in on the left side, and the Sens a little bit hemmed in here as this one is off the glass and out. Sanford pushes it across the line, and Norris off the outside of the goal post and into the netting.
Well, he talked about how excited he was to play against the team that drafted him. He just came up with the play of the night for the Hurricanes. Now, Drake Batherson gets it in to Norris. His chance right on. Still a loose puck, and it'll go in.
50-50 puck at the offensive blue line. Ottawa comes up with it. Beautiful pass. Delayed penalty. Slashes across the ice. And then the feed.
We're tied at one in the shootout.
Josh Norris has scored once in three shootout attempts in his brief NHL career. In round two for Ottawa, Norris in quickly and he shoots and he scores.
Wow. On the right side with speed. Quick snapshot that beats Blackwood far side.
Shabbat
shoots from far out, it's loose in front. Norris scores!
Off, so they're not a good face-off team either, and that's a clean draw and enabled the Ottawa Senators to work the puck along the blue line.
Suits are just able to control it. Norris lets it fly off the post on the trapper side. That close for Ottawa.
Middle and opens up that lane, and again another one. Look at that.
Wait to check right back on the beat though, and it goes on for Batherson, and a high stick in front to Norris, and the back officials got it.
This is the relentless work down low, and Norris trying to get to a soft spot. And Mayfield just gets them right in the face. But it looks like it is going to be a double minor.
That's pretty good evidence. They chuck the screen. Batherson wanted to let it go cross ice. They do, and score! Hot shot from Norris, and he ties the game on a power play goal.
Puck movement as they're sort of in the high umbrella. Nice little look off by Shabbat. Batherson, just that nice little evasive step to keep Dobson away from the middle of the ice right there, and just opens up the seam, and we have seen that so many times before.
The Toronto Maple Leafs acquired him last year. He just never did settle in, only played a couple games after that knee injury.
Played a couple games in the playoffs with him.
Yep.
As Norris works in, feeds that down the goal mouth. They can chuck with a jam player, but loose puck. Tierney turned away by Elliott. There's Norris with a shot that deflects high and out of play.
The evolution of being a real pillar of a defenseman for an organization.
Now centering pass, Norris scores! Josh Norris!
All about puck movement. You win the draw, now you work to position. Brady Tkachuk battles it back to Shabbat, and a beautiful pass by Batherson that puts it on a tee for Norris, but Norris wins the draw. Watch that battle by Tkachuk. Get inside position, and then a heads-up play by Batherson with an option on the back door. Saucers it across, overroot a stick.
Heppo-Niemi played a good game tonight. Lost that one, though, in the neutral zone. Here comes Norris breaking in against Knight. Norris in front, and it's off the post, and Knight's got it. It stays out. It comes free now to Ekblad.
Josh Norris, burst of speed, got in behind the Panthers' Uyghur. And there's the, oh, yeah, no doubt. It did hit both posts, but it hit the middle of the net.
Lundell blocked away the clearing attempt, but it does carry to center. And picked up by Batherson in front, the chance, and they score!
It's an odd man rush. It turned into a 2-on-1. And there is Norris there. All he had to do, there it was. See the Panthers, they had four players over on the one side.
Now Brady Tkachuk getting on the score sheet. Here's a chance, and they get another one. It's Batherson to make it 6-2 Senators.
See this very often. There's Gudas going back, and Spencer Knight decides he's going to try and ring it around the boards. It hits one of the Senators, and
moving towards the puck. Darnell Nurse getting there first. Brady Tkachuk over to Norris, and he scores! Josh Norris is first on the score sheet.
Actually played that puck over the line. That's just a heads-up play. Puts it up the other way, and what a job out of the corner by Tkachuk. Win a battle. Nice little finish in tight by Stützle. Separate man from puck.
Here And also Josh Norris, the waiting for him at the bench.
He obviously popped that off, and he couldn't wear his helmet, so Dylan Gambrell said, hey, take my helmet. We want you on the power play. There's no way we're keeping you looking at this. He's laughing because it's a little tight on the head.
Josh Norris again, and it's Shabbat at the line. Shabbat over to Stutzla. Here's a shot, and Josh Norris scores another power play goal. It's his second of the game, and the Senators, with just 3:42 to go, have a one-goal lead once again.
Well, there you go. He's all smiles as he's coming back to the bench as he throws Dylan Gambrell his helmet back. Here's what happened. Tried to put his helmet on, didn't work. No, I don't like that one, Austin Watson. Sorry, buddy, a little bit too tight. This one, let's squeeze it on. It's a little tighter, but I'll take it. And it's the top goal scorer for the Senators that buries it on the power play with Gambrell's helmet on. Takes that puck, and right there, Brady Tkachuk was down in the motion of trying to redirect this, but it just goes right through, I believe, and finds the far side of the net to make it 5-4 for the Ottawa Senators. And the celebration afterwards, 27, the number on the helmet.
Puck in behind. Josh Norris along with Drake Batherson, keeping it down the board. Shabbat crunched by Malkin, back for Tkachuk. And Batherson spinning, looking for Norris, and he scores.
He went off the skate. I think they'll count it. I don't know if he touched it or not. Weber coming in. This one's going to get back to the front of the crease. Off the skate. And then finally, Letang at the end. And there's no, yeah.
There, took down Branstrom. Got the puck here. Right in front for Norris. He scores. Branstrom got back in the play. The feed to Josh Norris. It's a one-goal game in Pittsburgh.
Crosby wasn't penalized, but they still got the puck down low. And there's that play. Branstrom, he was the man that was battling with Crosby. You saw Tristan.
It was incidental collision in the neutral zone. I don't think either of them really saw each other.
Meantime, Norris has a step and a bit of room. Tkachuk joins him. Norris can't get a shot away, looking for a penalty. That doesn't come.
But I think he's trying to protect himself. And then here's Norris. You know, the Capitals' defense were desperately in need of a change.
Oh, ouch, big hit in the corner, and Norris is down. Oh, Norris, man, collides there with Svechnikov. Oh, boy.
Went in there, bent awkwardly. Svechnikov is concerned about him there. They saw each other heading in. They both knew the contact was coming. They both leaned on each other. Svechnikov just initiates a little bit earlier than Norris was braced for. Norris maybe looking for the puck and just gets knocked right off his skates. Up and sitting up, which is a good sign.
When you lose Batherson on Tuesday, he's your leading point getter. Norris is your leading goal scorer. Norris is up.
And against Brady Tkachuk. Now it's turned the other way. Comes back out high. Shabbat. Across and a goal, and it's Josh Norris. Power play tally, and it's a 4-2 game.
Well, it just got interesting now. Who now has some life on their bench and on the ice. Real good movement, get it up high, the one-timer, and Norris gets all of this one. And Scott Wedgwood, he's over. He just misses that puck.
11-13, their fifth best at 84.7%. Now Brady Tkachuk. That's a pass off a skate in front, wide open net, and they score. Tipped in, I think, by Stutzla.
Or if it was deflected, and Brady Tkachuk does a good job of shielding the puck here, bouncing puck all over the place. Couple of missed assignments on that play there. As we watch it one more time here as it unfolds. Oh, and a little puck down there, little chip.
All right. Now Shabbat feeds one to the corner. Now Stutzla, Norris, one-timer, and he scores! Binnington got a piece of it, not enough. And Ottawa, a power play goal to take a 2-1 lead.
And we watch here, Robert Thomas doing a good job of fronting the puck, taking away time and space here. St. Louis Blues doing a really good job. Right here, though, nice pass. Norris gets a good handle on it. Meanwhile, Jordan Binnington, who does get over there in time for the save, just can't squeeze the arm quite enough. Of course, Brady Tkachuk sitting there right on the goal line as well. Schenner's had a couple of really good chances here so far.
Now the Blues in their own zone. Barbashev at the line. Stolen. Brady Tkachuk comes in, shoots, and he scores! scores, and Tkachuk has finally scored against the Blues.
Would like to have that one back, but Brady Tkachuk, he's been lying in the weeds all night, picking off pucks.
Down here, born after practice, one escape.
Now big goal. Tkachuk looking for another. Oh, he'd bring Dad out of his seat, I think, with that one. Fan excited.
And Josh Norris picks up another assist, having himself a night. Rips it home for his first here at St. Louis. He loves it. Big celebration. And right after that, how about this feed from Norris on the backhand? Gets it to Tkachuk.
Johansson's trying to work that free. Michael Johansson lost the puck to Norris. Here's Holman across to Tkachuk. Ready, Tkachuk. Shoots back door. Norris scores. Tkachuk to Norris.
Norris is going to get it back to the point. D to D. Now watch Norris get behind coverage. Tkachuk finds him. So you win a loose puck battle along the wall. What do? Go to get critical ice, a one-timer, and it's about the execution of the pass through the seam.
Norris, their leader on the power play, sets up shop. Yeah, Shabbat at the point. He'll look it over. Thomas Shabbat slowly to the line and out. Getting it back from Connor Brown. Shabbat. Norris, they'll isolate him for the one-timer if they can. Shabbat. In the ring, Brown, Shabbat, here it is, they score! Josh Norris, his second goal of the game, and Ottawa wins it in overtime.
You want it in your wheelhouse. Shabbat down to Brown, back to Shabbat, and then Shabbat just slides it. You see him right on the front foot. Norris wants it right there. He's set up, and he makes no mistake. Oh, hammering that home.
Still at the top of his game after all these years, three cups, amazing stuff.
There's a rush from Norris. Josh Norris hooked it in front, and a great opportunity there.
But off for Shane Gostisbehere. Stinger escape Norris. Brady Tkachuk takes the puck away. Tkachuk going to the net. It's off the outside of the goal. They score. Josh Norris follows up and puts it home.
Good job by Ottawa. Gostisbehere makes a really nice Sir Savardian touch spin, and then he just whiffs it. And when he whiffs it, Brady Tkachuk comes in, picks it up, drives it to the net. Wedgwood's going to get it with the right toe, but follow up on the play. Close support is Josh Norris, and he gets to pick up the rebound.
Cleared out with sidestep to hit from Barrett Hayton. Norris drives the hook. That'll be a penalty. Nick Ritchie's going to get called here. And Ottawa will get their first crack of a power play.
And Ritchie will sit for two or less.
Tkachuk had his stick break off the draw. Norris on it, scores! What a shot, Josh Norris! His second of the game, and it's 2-2.
It was really a scramble draw as the stick snapped on the faceoff. And as the stick went down to the ice, Senators do a good job of getting the puck over to Norris. They just poke at it, and he settles this thing down. My first initial look at it, I was wondering why this didn't...
Good performance starts with good preparation. This was prior to tonight's game. Josh Norris showing off a sweet set of hands. And yes, Josh, we did get that. We also got this, a two-goal performance so far in the first period, giving Josh Norris 24 on the season. He is now on hat-trick watch in this one, guys.
And Jones knocked that away. Norris. Every shot that beat you was a laser beam or a bad bounce, I thought.
That's what I tell people.
Oh, nifty move by Norris. Got around Farabee.
5-on-4 now on the power play. Connor Brown flips it back across. Close to reaching for it. The puck's still loose. Gathered up by Connor Brown to Norris. Back to Brännström. To Norris. A one-time shot scores! Connor Brown!
Puck battle from Connor Brown to get it back to Norris. A little give and go with Brännström, and this is just a bomb blocker side past Martin Jones. When you get a shooter the puck in your wheelhouse, he gets all of it. Ooh. Brady Tkachuk battling for position.
Now back to the point. Brännström hands it off. Stützle in tight for White. Norris scores! What a
speed to Josh Norris, who fires it home.
To get it back to him here. He doesn't get the playoff. There's the handoff. But now the Canadiens' coverage is a mess because of it. And what a beautiful little pass across to make that play at a dandy by White. And then Norris gets his 26th.
Dad Keith Kachuk. As Norris jams on the brakes and tries to shake free of J.G. Pageau, the former Senator. This one from the line, wide of the net, watched wide by Varlamov. There's what you need to do. Brady Kachuk picking his stick up back off the ice.
That's what you have to do. You got to be on him.
Josh Bailey shut it down at the line, and then it was almost a non-man rush for the Islanders. But a nice job by Josh Norris to flag that one out of the air. Turns into an Islander icing instead.
Yeah, Josh has some pretty good hand-eye coordination. You got to keep pucks away from him because he could also shoot the one-timer. He's got a wicked snapshot and wrist shot, and we're gonna take a look at it right here. Little hand-eye coordination knocking those pucks down. This top line for the Ottawa Senators is really dangerous.
At the blue line, came out of the zone and then back in. Norris with it. Josh Norris off the boards and down. Thompson, a little help from Wahlstrom. Norris still with it right out in front, and a save from Varlamov. A point-blank try for Colin White.
Kachuk up through center for Norris. Got it in over the line, dropped it back. Zoom fires high over the net. Picked up by Brännström, left it for Batherson. Up for Norris, shoot, save, rebound, Zoom scores!
Goaltending at one end, you get good puck pursuit by the number one line of the Senators at the other, and Bobrovsky lays out a beauty. A rebound right back up to the slot after Norris, and we know how well he can shoot it. Let's it rip.
Shot went wide. In moving Brännström. Picked up by Adam Gaudette. Back to the line to Zub. In the midst of a change, he's able to find Josh Norris. Norris, good skater. Cuts right in, and a save made there. Too good of an opportunity. Coming from about 30 feet out and right to the net. Here he comes again. Their number one center. Look at him go. Here's Norris. Nice move inside. Back into the slot.
Look, the Ottawa Senators are exploring their offensive game down against the Red Wings, and look at the handles up top, sliding it through the triangle. Gagne, a little backhand toe drag, it all happening for Josh Norris there. But you can get Detroit running around, whether you're Norris, whether you're Watson, there is time and space available.
Back for Norris again. Brännström. Now moved across the slot. Brännström, Norris, scores. Wow. He ripped one. And it's 2-1, a power play goal. Two special team goals for Ottawa. And he's looking up to see where his dad is. Wayne's at that end of the ice. That's exactly where Josh was looking to see his father. He was pointing out his dad as the game started. In the pregame skate, looking up to that end, and that's where he's looking now after he just fired one past Nedeljkovic.
Far side, he got the goaltender moving from his right to his left.
Looking up to see his dad.
Big smile, you got $1 million for that, kid.
We believe Mom Tracy's here with Dwayne here tonight, too.
Had some injury issues over the years, but stayed with it. Kachuk drops it back. Stutzla feeds that back. Norris, a shot, scores! Josh Norris, power play goal. Neutral zone, gonna kick it wide. Now Kachuk through the middle of the ice. Stutzla doesn't have a lane to shoot that, so he gets it across to Norris. But Norris looking for an option, rolls his wrist, a rolling puck. To Joseph. At the point, holding his shot, hit a leg in front, rebound, score! Norris strikes again. Low to high, getting it down to the front of the net. That's going to hit Wallman right in front and drop down to Norris. Norris in good position, little bouncing puck. And an opportunity to find the back of the net, and Norris does it as he gets it past the left pad. Experience, but he's in a good position, can grow with this organization. And
oh, what a pass by Norris to Joseph. Where it's in and shoots, and Christ got a piece of that. Norris is spinning up this afternoon, here he comes again. Norris plays it back in deep for Kachuk. That's broken up by Hirona. Stolen back by Joseph. Norris in, shoots! And bad save by Grice. Norris again fires off the outside of the post. Back
goes up and out of play, and Norris going hat trick hunting here this afternoon.
Well, it's the Josh Norris show, certainly. You talk about a beautiful pass in the neutral zone to get it to Joseph for the entry, and then an opportunity through a screen, tries to go blocker side. That's surprising, if you ask me. He's a guy who can certainly find the back of the net. He's got a great shot.
Here he comes again, Norris, and shoots off the outside of the post. That face-off won by Norris. Zaitsev plays it around. Knocked down. Joseph's looking across for Norris. A chance for the hat-trick. In comes Josh Norris. Scores! Josh Norris! His first career NHL hat-trick.
Pretty good stuff for the Norris family.
That is the 25th empty net goal.
Ottawa chance on the power play. Shot tipped in front. Batherson backhand score. Tim Stützle, the backhand power play goal.
This is a set play where Brady Tkachuk gets the high slot, establishes his stick right away. I want it. There it is. That's a great look between him and Norris. And tough for the defense to recover because off a draw, you haven't really got to your positioning.
As he has a smooth skating defenseman in Harris, and this guy, his hands are pretty smooth. He's been feeling it.
You wouldn't know it's 30 goals on the season, but because he missed some time, he's only played 52 games. 0.58 goals per game. That's like a 48 goal pace over 82 games. Top 10 in the league. Look who he's tied with, Brian. Connor McDavid, Kirill Kaprizov, some of the biggest stars in the game. That's the kind of company he's keeping for scoring goals, which bodes well for his next contract negotiation.
Fourth Mike in the NHL in power play goals as well, as he's just doing it all this season for Ottawa.
He's got that. He's a lefty, so he's on the opposite side of the rink, but that OB one-timer spot, he can beat goaltenders from there.
Low. Awful. That's one rip, and that is a stinger for Josh Norris, who tries to shake that up. Josh Norris seems to be all right after taking a shot right off the boot of Mike Hoffman's going to step in, and it's a tough spot. He's just trying to get into the lane. It might have hit the back of the leg as well. There's no padding. He's able to get up. The chuck. And the Norris all alone. Move! And Allen slides over to make the save.
Opening 20 for the 1-1 tie.
And Josh Norris almost get his 31st goal of the season as a beautiful backhand pass from Brady Tkachuk to Norris. He tries to go backhand around Jake Allen. Allen extends the left leg.
Backhander in, Allen out on the fresh sheet. And to propel that one around, Norris just shrugged and got it off the back to keep it in. Brandstrom to Norris. Chuck flying right to the front. Stützle fakes, drops back, Branson. Norris, a shot tipped in front, and I think that's Batherson's goal.
But it hit. I imagine that was it. Stützle sells a shot, and then Branson gets it over, and absolutely, is that Batherson's backhand tip? Who gets this one?
Here it comes Norris with Joseph and Tkachuk. Norris holds, shoots, it goes off a skate. Quickly brought back by Elliot Tolvanen. Tolvanen. Swings it back across the drop pass for Favreau. And his pass broken up by a sprawling Josh Norris. He was looking for Matt Duchene. Duchene and Rick White.
What a great defensive play by your number one centerman, Josh Norris, to get back and know that the option, and it's a clear-cut option on the back door. That's Matt Duchene. They're trying to get him the puck right there.
So, flips that ahead to Josh Norris. Out with Tkachuk and Joseph. Brady Tkachuk centering pass. Squirts back to front. Norris gets a shot away, jumbled by Saros. And he hangs on.
Sneaky little play by Josh Norris at the last second, and Saros quick with the glove. A little bouncing puck. Good speed through the neutral zone. Norris is going to just pop it to Tkachuk, and it actually hits the glove of Carrier.
Led by the goaltender, Anton Forsberg. Yeah. Now Tkachuk drops it back to Norris. Works it back across. That pass broken up. Rebound score! Josh Norris! The hot streak continues.
Good work by Brady Tkachuk to be strong on that puck. Now it's to Norris. He's trying to get it to Joseph on the back door. It's poked away, and it comes right back to him. If you watch in net, you see Saros cheating to that back door, pushes across, and he's a little bit late to get back to the glove side.
Went out to stop the puck for your defender, and you're just in no man's land.
Norris pumps that ahead, sweeps that rink wide for a Kachuk. Snaps it back for Joseph, a quick shot.
Head for Braun, and he'll send it around in Senator's zone. Norris. Gaudette ahead for Tierney. Norris following up. He's onside. Josh Norris, a shot. He just whistled it wide.
Backyard of Zoom, a long shot off the skate of Norris. Now Granstrom swats it. A Kachuk center score! Josh Norris!
All starts by work all along the wall. Pinch down the wall. And that's great work to get to that puck on Svechnikov and then able to slide it.
Chicago, Buffalo. In comes Norris. Tries to drop that back. Gets it right back for Kachuk with a hard shot. Hell of a save. Rebound. Just hooks that. Rink right past Norris with a shot. He cued it wide. And the puck leaves the zone as Norris was in the spot and just missed.
He hasn't missed many of those this season, Gord.
Back to Stutzler. Feeds for Norris. Back to Branson. Stutzler. Back across. Norris shoots it this time. Elba cuts across. Can't reach it. Norris works it free. Grabs it back. Branson a hard shot and pounded that wide. Back across to Stutzler. To Branson. To Norris. Norris shoots the flat hand. Score! Brady Kachuk bats it in.
Batted in. Initial offering right there. Ooh. See, bats it down the crossbar. Right. It's close.
That's the point of reference. And ooh, that's ooh, close.
I think it's good.
And here is Branstrom. Snaps that pass ahead. For Stutzler jumping in. Tim Stutzler feeds across to Norris. Oh, a save! Rebound! Oh, what a save!
Great speed through the middle of the ice. Kick it wide. Norris throws it towards the net. Oh. The rebound goes onto the back door. Right off the pad. Stutzler has an open net.
Norris has a clear path to the net and a long backhander! A piece of the glove, I believe, from Price on that one.
Josh Norris, who on the turnover, good work on the forecheck by Joseph, and Norris tries to take that backhand.
And three shots trying to add to that. The back half of this power play with time running out. Norris a steal, crashes a crease and denied by the right pad of Grice.
Senators back in for Norris. Oh. And they score.
Are you serious? 4.3 seconds left.
And it's
wow.
Austin Watson wow. Again.
But Grice never saw it. It's a nice play by Norris to the front of the net. And then Joseph drives the net. It may have caromed off.
Two in front now. Stutzler, Patterson, Norris, one-timer scores!
Wow. They know he can shoot it. Just got to find a way to get him the puck. It took a while, and it was nice by Batherson and Stutzler to change the point of attack. Going up high wasn't working, so there's the seam to the goal line. Draw it down, and that's an easy pass for Batherson, putting it right on the tape. And how about Norris? Where is he going to shoot this one? Up and over the glove? Up and over the glove. Josh Norris is money on the one-timers.
Give and go, Brown trying to get it back to Kachuk. And following up is Norris, got Kachuk in front, and Brown took a shot. It was broken up by Brody. Norris to the line, Zaitsev shot, but that will stick to Shaldren.
We talked a lot about development as a player. For Norris, he knows his matchup. If you're a center iceman, you lose the draw. His eyes are on 34 of this entire play, backing up, making sure that, okay, I'm not going to let him get behind me. To stay in a position where you can react to it. Then he does his job, gets it out of the other end, and then he creates a scoring chance. That's a really good matchup and great job by Norris in the defensive zone and then in the offense as well.
Tomorrow against the New York Islanders. Josh Norris charging in. Josh Norris off the side of the net. Norris now sets it up. Shawford down. Lucian shoots, knocked down by Gustafson. Todd Colson again. He's knocked to the ice on a hard check by Norris. And the Senators come up with the puck and flip the puck to the line.
Works his way in deep. Josh Norris coming out of the corner. Leaves the puck there. Stutzler, three forwards for Ottawa. Norris puts it in front and hit the outside of the post as Kachuk tried to negotiate it in.
He's in November 4th with bits of time to settle in. Tonight, Ottawa trying to take advantage. Norris, Patterson, tick, tack, toe. What finish from Brady Kachuk?
Norris looking for options. Through the seam to Batherson, who fires it back through the seam to Brady Tkachuk with a wide open net. That's great vision. That's good chemistry.
Perreault tried to catch up to it. Broken up by Ottawa. Norris back in. Feeds it across Batherson for Tkachuk. In front to Norris. Scores!
Well, the Montreal Canadiens guilty of a turnover, and then everyone's going the wrong way. Nice little butt back by Chabot. And then this shot to the net. Looks like it might have grazed off the skate. Right there, Chabot stands up. Tkachuk bunts it into Norris. And then it's Batherson to Tkachuk and back to Norris. Tic-tac-toe. No kicking motion whatsoever. This just goes in off the skate. You're allowed to turn your skate and angle it towards the net. You just can't have a kicking motion.
Now Batherson tries to sweep that ahead. Finds Norris with it back in the corner for Tkachuk. Brady Tkachuk carries it. Batherson ripped that high and wide. Loses the sound of the goal. Norris couldn't knock it down. And here's Brad back with it. Vision there by Norris. He hammered down Severson and hooked him down from behind.
Josh Norris, David Severson getting tangled up on a bit of a late hit by Norris. That's puck's kind of gone. He finishes him off, and so Severson doesn't like it. Little hook in the middle. I think that's a okay no call.
But down for Tkachuk. That's broken up by Severson.
Yeah, that's another example, though, of kind of Brady Tkachuk getting it. Recognizing the points of Alfie.
Back with it. Norris had his stick knocked out of his hands.
Severson and Tkachuk having a nice long conversation. Severson's got to pick up the high stick on Norris.
How does it back out? Turns it back across and bounces away from Norris. Norris down to Tkachuk. Pulls it and shoots. Rebounds. Stutzla scores. Tim Stutzla.
Center's power play. So much of this is based on Norris and the threat of him as a shot, so you're going to press up high on him, which means, again, all four penalty killers, almost at the hash marks, are high.
Picked up by Norris. He's got Tkachuk with it. In comes Josh Norris. Winds around Mercer. Moves it. Shoots. Just hit. Now he's got Tkachuk battling for it. That's knocked down. Here's Norris back with it. Holds and fires. And Blackwood to save on that.
Norris had the short side. It was open for him.
Centers it out. Norris back to Chabot. To Norris for the blast. St. Jones rebound. Batted into the blue. Plunging across Jones. The whistle. Big pile. A shot. And it did not go. As Hofberg stopped it. Then another one hits Jones. And finally, the whistle.
And it's Norris the other way. And he's got Mete with him. Numbers for the Senators. Norris with the puck. Swoops to the middle and fires. And the save made by Jones.
Chuck steals. Norris scores! What a setup by the captain for goal number 35 on the season for Norris.
Gets put on a tee by Tkachuk, and he puts that over the glove of Martin Jones. Jones tries to track it, push out to it, but by the time he even reacts, it's behind him. He's going to grab it right there, go underneath the stick, and go through the seam to Norris, who creates an opportunity. Look at the look on his face. It's like, wow, that was a beautiful play.